Sure, you may be verified on Twitter, but are you verified in the eyes of God?